think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
I think I'll go talk with the research.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first.
I think I'll go talk with the.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something. I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
Thank you. We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
You get someone like you once in a while, always seek an adventure. Come to me, young. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks. Presley, how do you do?
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Barnarok, right? That's quite far.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me, it's pretty close.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my pa too well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear.
What do you think?
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Portia Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it.
As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth through a couple of tests.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help. Is so worn. I need to fix it or I won't be getting a good night's sleep.
Hey there. First time ruin diving?
Yep.
Alrighty, let me explain then. All the ruins in the Alliance of Free Cities are regulated by the Civil Corps. To enter the ruins, you'll need to pay a weekly maintenance fee, but we'll give you a 60% discount the first time. When you enter, I'll give you the jetpack and scanner. Very handy ancient relics. Mine info resources becomes a lot easier when you have these equipped. When you come out, this one beside me is an abandoned ruin. No monsters or robots in there, just resources and relics like power stones. Anything you find in the ruins are yours to keep, unless they're ancient weapons. Then we're supposed to hand them over to the church for destruction. Okay, I'm done. Have fun and be safe in there.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in? Great! Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Portia branch. We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the Total Tools in Central Square. After you have the raw materials, you need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your paws on one in your yard, so check and see if that still works.
Thank you.
Ah! Excellent quality! Nicely done. You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. You are to build a stone furnace. This one's a bit tougher. You need to use the assembly station in your yard to complete this task. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made. You might want to flip through his workshop handbook and see if you can find a diagram for the stone furnace. Once you have a diagram, just use it on the assembly station in your yard to start construction.
Thank you.
This house is so worn. I need to fix it or I won't be...
Great job. You pass. This is your builder license. Congratulations. Now you just need to take this license over to the mayor's office and get your workshop registered, after which you can start taking regular commissions. Come back and talk with me after you register.
Welcome, welcome! You must be the new builder. I'm Gail, the mayor of this town. It is truly wonderful to see young people getting involved in the telesis of our society.
I'm here to register my workshop.
Very well. What is the name of your workshop? Nice name. There, your registration is complete.
Thank you.
Also, we're going to have a fireside town meeting once in a while. They'll be announced through the mail. Try to make them if you can. You don't want me being the only one there. I will cover town and world events at large, the usual, you know.
You're now a bona fide workshop owner. Your pa would have been so proud. Let me explain some of the processes for our trade. Here at the Portia office, we post workshop commissions every day on the board, over there. Based on the speed and quality of the results, we make a ranking of the workshops every week listed on the wall behind me.
There are other workshops in Portia?
Oh yes, adding yours, there will be 5 workshops in our jurisdiction. Besides the ranking list, you also have a workshop rating, which is listed on your license. The higher your rating, the higher quality the commissions you can get. But don't worry, if you have your father's work ethic, you'll be number one in no time. Once you're done with your orders, you can pick up the commission fee from Antoine if it's from the guild or the respective person who commissioned you. Builders make most of their money from doing commissions through the Commerce Guild. But some just build items and sell directly to the market. That's fairly lucrative as well. Anyway, since this is your first commission, I've kept one just for you.
Playing favorites, are we?
Higgins! You already took one today!
There are never too many commissions! Good day!
That runt! He's the owner of the current number one workshop! Brilliant businessman, but I don't like the way he does things. Well, I'm sorry. That was our last one today.
Hey, Prez. I got a job for you.
Or not. What is it, Arlo?
We're looking to build a bridge to Amber Island.
So the mayor finally put up the money? Well, young builder here is up for the challenge.
Yeah, he figured that place could be a real tourist attraction. What with the haunted cave and all.
Check your pa's workshop handbook to see if he has a bridge diagram in there. I remember he built a bunch. If it's there, use it at your assembly station. After you're done with the bridge pieces, you need to go to the designated spot and assemble the bridge.
Also, and this is important, for a project as big as a bridge, you'll probably need to dive into the abandoned ruins to gather materials. We have one such ruin in Portia. It's located at the bottom of the Temple Tower.